3D printed paper boat versus real paper boat. Which one is better? Let's find out. Start with creating a 3D model. Now start printing. Let's make paper boat. Let's see how the boat will float. Both floats. Sinking test. Sinks at 30 milliliters. Let's test the real paper boat. This thing is not going to sink, so real paper boat wins. Let me know what should I print next and subscribe.